Hola y'all, it's Jenna Sleeman, AIFD, bringing you flower therapy live from my garden with this fabulous bromelia bloom. I thought I'd showcase it. Today, we're gonna make a flower arrangement from anything you have in your garden. Don't worry, no bromelia blooms will be harmed during this video. So just gather what you can and let's meet me back in the office. So as you can see, the bougainvillea behind my home is in full bloom. So I thought I'd get my oasis clippers and cut some stems and we'll make something fabulous with them. See, so behind me in my backyard is some fabulous pandanus baptista, which someone was actually throwing away, like a small cutting of it. I grabbed it off the side of the road. One man's trash is another person's treasure, right? And look how fabulous it is now. It just grew and grew and grew and I just got tons of it. So I'm gonna cut some leaves with my clippers and we're gonna do a weave as well. Okay, see you soon. We're gonna be alright. So look how fabulous that looks. And actually I made one over here with just a white base and it looks very clean and modern and elegant. So then we can take the fairy lights. Pink is helping. I don't usually work with cats, but we're all working at home now. So she is part of my family, my fur child, obviously. She's been in every video, pretty much. And I'm gonna weave this around.